Kids Quest is an hourly children's entertainment facility located in different resort properties across the country. We have 20 locations in 12 different states. We also run CyberQuest, which is our family-friendly, non-violent arcade game centers that are across the country, and it's kind of where families play together, play together, win together. And so we operate 9 of them currently across the country. So our total employee count is about 430 across the country. So we have a ton of data coming in, whether it be customer information, property, host property information, anything coming from the employees, and it all comes and funnels into here at the corporate office. And of course, just daily communications going to and from our host properties, any contracts we all do from here, any negotiations for future, properties come through here. So we have a lot of data coming to the corporate office that we have to manage. Prior to having Laserfiche, we had just files all over the place. Like, we had center files, we had, her own legal files, we had, different operations managers had their own files. The centers had files in the center that they had to store at the center. And there was just paper everywhere. I think the hardest part was actually, like, once we got to the point where we trusted the system, was trying to convince everybody, well, yeah, we can shred all these documents, because at that time it was like, well, what if the server crashes, or what if something happens to the documents? And so people still wanted to hold on to the paper. So it was really hard for us to convince, especially some of our executives, like, no, you can actually throw it away. And it was a big deal for the legal department to pretty much try to basically go paperless. And that's like, if we could do it, everybody could do it for the most part. Our finance department scans all their invoices in, and so it's a great repository for accounts receivable, accounts payable, because then they'll know, what did we spend on this, how much did we pay, what was paid out, that kind of thing. And I know that they're using it for a whole host of other things since then, but since my involvement, it started with invoices, and then it's just kind of grown. I know payroll uses it for our payroll logs, so we can keep track of, who was getting paid what, and it's all in the system. Operations uses it for correspondence between our host properties and any communications while they're traveling. They can, call me and I can send them any document that they need while they're out, even if they need a contract or, any invoices that they might need or any sort of agreements, they use it. When we got the marketing department involved, they were like, well, how does this work? Because you can't scan in color. And then it was a big deal when all of a sudden you can scan into Laserfiche in color. And I remember that happening, and we were like, oh my gosh, this is so great. Because, and then when we started, everything was black and white. And that was like not even that long ago, like 2007. But I remember like a year or two later, we found out we can scan everything in color. That's when we got marketing's buy-in. They were like, well, if you can scan in color, then we'll definitely start putting things in Laserfiche. So that was kind of their buy-in with the system. And now we've gone even further with Laserfiche with doing the electronic logs in our center. So now we don't have our logs even being mailed into us at all. Everything is going to a dashboard. And so that's the big project we've been working with Hemingway Solutions for the past year or so, trying to get everything automated so then we didn't have to even send the paper in and then scan it in. Like, we're completely skipping that whole step. So in about 2 to 3 more years, we should be 100% paperless. And that's through Laserfiche's help. Laserfiche has these really great trainings that Larry will keep me and my assistant Kelly apprised of. There's so much that the software can do that, like I said, like, for the legal compliance perspective, I'm looking at it in a certain way that maybe, other departments might need it in different ways that Laserfiche could probably do, but we don't have the knowledge for it. So, having these seminars and these learning events are super helpful for us. And now that I can send, Kelly, she can come back to me and be like, oh, we could be doing this, we could be doing that. And it's something that we can think about for the future. We love Laserfiche. I mean, we're kind of geeks, I guess.